motherfucker gonna get my man on it.
Picture that my grandmother gave me, that she said that she had taken on an airplane flight from West Virginia to Ohio. While doing so, I found a coffee can, and when I opened it up, it had the deteriorated remains an aborted fetus. And in the photograph, there appeared to be an angel in the clouds. And I took that to Christian school, and I was very excited to show it, and it was almost my most honest attempt to fit in.
Up to your seat, begin the top 10. Up front of seat, begin the top 10. You want my fucking song.
Hey, can we, will you sing something?
I can't sing, all right. I can't sing, but fuck up, man.
At the time, my mother tried to brush it off and tell me that it was a joke or a prank, but she has since confirmed that it was real, and it's always stuck with me as something that's very haunting, and it was such a loss of innocence. And when I showed them this picture of the angel, they dismissed it, and they said that it was a hoax. And they scolded me and sent me home and said that that it was blasphemous that I would suggest such a thing. And I've never been able to forget that. And that was one of the very first moments of disillusionment that I had was with this religion. And I guess that could be one of the reasons why I don't drink coffee.
Yeah. It's cut, it's folded, the age is showing.